Hello guys, so today I'm with a renowned personality, renowned actor, Mr. Rakesh Bedi. Thank you so much for talking to me.
To
begin with, I would like to ask, was acting was your first choice and you thought that, you know, I wanted to be an actor and I want to take it as a career? How it all started? Kaise shuru hua ye acting?
When a child is growing up, there are many aspirations, there are many ambitions, lot of career options. But somehow I did not have anything second with me. Acting was the foremost and it remained the first and the last choice. And till now it is like that only. So I didn't have anything to fall back upon. So I thought, let me give it my best shot, which I gave, and I'm giving shots till today.
पुराना जो टेलीविजन का एरा था और अब जो टेलीविजन का एरा है, सो व्हाट चेंजेस डू यू फील? एंड एक्टिंग में टाइप्स के जो टीवी सीरियल्स बनते हैं, कॉमेडी में,
सी कॉमेडी में तो बहुत लोगों ने इसमें एक्सपेरिमेंट नहीं किया. आई विल से दैट यू नो इट्स हार्डली, अगर आप देखें इस वक्त तो शायद पूरे के पूरे स्पेक्ट्रम जितना पकड़ लीजिए आप टीवी का, उसमें एक ही कॉमेडी सीरियल चल रहा है, भाभी जी घर पे हैं और मैं भी हूँ उसमें. तो बहुत लोग कॉमेडी अटेम्प्ट नहीं करते हैं. सब टीवी पे कुछ लोग कुछ हैं कॉमेडी सीरियल, लेकिन वो भी ज़्यादा सोशल की तरफ ज़्यादा हो गए हैं और कॉमेडी कम रह गए हैं. तो बहुत कम लोग इस जॉनर को अटेम्प्ट करते हैं, क्योंकि वो इसलिए क्योंकि ये बहुत डिफ़िकल्ट है जॉनर. ड्रामा क्रिएट करना ईजी होता है, क्योंकि ड्रामे में बहुत सारी सपोर्ट होती है आपको, कहानी की सपोर्ट होती है, फिर ड्रामेटिक मोमेंट्स क्रिएट कर लेते हैं आप, फिर म्यूज़िक की सपोर्ट होती है, वायलेंस की सपोर्ट होती है, लॉन्ग ट्रॉलीज की सपोर्ट होती है. लेकिन कॉमेडी इज़ ऑलवेज स्प्लिट सेकेंड, कि धार 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 करके आप एक ही बात कहिए और फटाफट कहिए और उसको एक के बाद एक ह्यूमरस जो है वो टेक निकाल कर आप काम ख़त्म कर दीजिए. बट इन ड्रामा इट डजंट हैपन लाइक दैट. तो इसलिए कॉमेडी थोड़ा ज़्यादा डिफिकल्ट है, इसलिए कम लोग अटेम्प्ट करते हैं.
उरी हैज़ बीन सो सक्सेसफुल एंड इट हैज़ रिसीव्ड एन ओवरवेलमिंग रिस्पॉन्स. हाउ डू यू फील?
वेल, आई फील ग्रेट बिकॉज आई हैड अ वेरी स्मॉल पार्ट इन इट. एंड इन फैक्ट आई हैड रिफ्यूज द रोल अर्लियर बिकॉज इट वॉज वेरी स्मॉल पार्ट एंड द शूटिंग वॉज आउट ऑफ इंडिया. So I had to go for almost one or two days in going, one or two days to come back, and one day for shoot. So I said, for one small scene, how can I spare so many days? But then the director, he called me up himself. He said, sir, I've written the role keeping you in mind. So please don't refuse me. It's my first film and I would love to have you on board. So I read the script. I said, I want to do some small changes in it. Whatever, you know, the burps, you've seen that. So... well, he agreed and it was a very beautiful part, though very small, but extremely satisfying and hilarious.
Last, what advice would you like to give to upcoming actors? You know, there are so many people who want to become actor in television and film industry.
See, my advice is very simple, that know your art, know your craft before you enter the field. It's like the same thing, like suppose tomorrow I want to make this sofa where we're sitting, you know. If I don't know how to make it, I'll make maybe 10-15 attempts to make it perfect, you know. But if I learn it, so I'll do it in the first attempt. With acting, people don't think this way. They think it's the easiest job in the world. It's the easiest. If you can deliver your lines, if you remember your lines, you know how to remember them, you know how to deliver them. But then you remain there only at a very basic level. But if you want to grow, then you have to really learn the art, learn the craft, learn the tricks of the trade, and then only it happens. Success is not without a formula. It's not without a effort. It's not without a, you know, programming, proper programming of your system, of your mind, of your how to handle your art and craft. So it doesn't happen randomly, you know. So maybe to some it may, but that is one in a million. But generally, if you want to succeed, you have to know your work. If you don't know your work, then you keep on doing hidden trials, and by that time it's too late.
Yeah. Thank you so much, sir, for talking to me.
Hi guys, follow Nedbuzz on Instagram and please subscribe to the YouTube channel.